This is a prostitution. Work just so your average citizen is going to do for corrupted people.